Hello and welcome to another episode of Risk. My name is Champion Ever and today we are playing another 6-player progressive capitalist game which is being played on the Europe Advanced map with Fog of War and Blizzards. I'm a 6th favorite player in this game and let's see which capital I should take this time. So for example, I see what if I cap in Vienna right here, I would be able to take over the Nora Corps of only 2 borders to God, but right here I only have 1 troop and also I'm the last player in this game. Also I'm not sure, maybe the yellow player will cap some somewhere next to me right here. Another spot maybe would be Liv or Romini right here, but the black player would cap next to me. So yeah, all in all, I'm not sure where should I cap, guys. Where should I cap? That's a complicated situation for sure with me being the last player, because I will have to see where the yellow and black players cap for deciding where I cap myself. And actually, Orient is interesting right here. It would be only one border, but right here, there's also instable. Okay, so the yellow player didn't cap. The yellow player didn't cap in one of those territories. Maybe he saw something better. So for example, I'm not sure which players will cap in either Iceland, NE or Scotland to hold. Iceland and Finder won't bother to gather, maybe someday even cap in London to intend holding both Iceland and British Empire at the same time. Yeah, so the question is, what do I want to do? What do I want to do, guy? Vienna is the best capital spot for me, I would say. So for as long as nobody takes my capital down in the very first turn. So if I want to be safe, then I could cap in Lev, but Lev. If Lev, I might not end up holding any continent at all. There could be a possibility. And did the white player quit the game? Here's the question. Okay, he's offline. Flying. Okay, so the question is, should I gamble capping in Vienna? Okay, let's do it, guys. Let's do it. I hope that the yellow player doesn't immediately build my capital, but if he will, then yeah, then it will be a bad situation, but I assume he capped somewhere else for a reason, because he wants to go for that continent, whichever continent, and then he kept in. So right here, okay, basically the blue and white players, but the white player is already disconnected, so it doesn't matter. Okay, the pink player will take over Scandinavia, maybe he even already captured. Yeah, okay, the pink player's name, Bart can net drinking. Okay, it looks like it's German language, which I know a bit, but it's hard for me to say. But I mean, not necessarily it's the German language, I'm not sure, it could be a similar language to it, but okay, I would guess it means Bart cannot without drinking or something. Yeah, let me know, guys, if you speak the language, whichever it is. Okay, that person is from Belgium, I see. What language do you speak in Belgium? Is it German or not? Can the black player actually go for that continent? Okay, I mean, that's weird, because I mean, he didn't cap in those territories. Maybe he capped in some, but that could be a possibility. I mean, which would be a very bad capital spot, yeah. Okay, so basically here's a white player's turn. Okay, that's boost troops next to me. Okay, I do not like that bot, because no player tried blitzing my capital. And okay, the bot goes into Marseille or Burgundy over here. So that's nice. Okay, takes down 2 troops of a blue player as well. Okay, so what do I do? Do I break through the black player, guys? Do I play the bad neighbor strategy? Should I be in a mutually assured destruction with the black player? Here's my question, and to that question I would answer probably not. It's better to live in peace. So okay, I will just take over this continent over here, and I will send a fist bump emote over here. Yeah, let's be friends, black. Let's be friends. I know what you have captured, Southeastern Europe. Okay, I guess I will fist bump for another time when the black player start coming, because I'm not sure if he even got the idea that I send a fist bump to him, but it was specified to him. Okay, the pink player received how many troops? 8 troops total. 8 troops total, so the pink player has captured something. And the yellow player received 8 troops total as well, so yeah, this player has both captured something, I see now. Yeah, and when it comes to pink player, obviously I remember what the pink player took over Scandinavia, so then I would assume the yellow player maybe it's in Iceland, and it has like 12 to 14 territories. This is what would be my guess, and the black player started with 6 troops total, so the blue player only has his capital plus 12 to 14 territories. This is why he got 1 more. Okay, the black player receives 10 troops, and I will send this emote to the black player. Let's be friends, black. Let's be friends, black. I do not want to be your enemy. Okay, black player will strengthen those borders, which I do not mind at all as long as it doesn't break. Okay, so what should I do next? I think I might want to go up and see, to check out what's up in Southwestern Europe, because you can hold Southwestern Europe with only 2 borders to God if you also take over Gasca. Can the white bot I see has lost his capital because it only received 4 troops. So the white bot has 12 to 14 territories, and this is where he got 1 extra troop, but he already lost his capital. Yeah, so what do I do, guys? What do I do? I keep 1 more troop in my capital, and I guess I'll add the rest of my troops right here. I mean, I might even take over West Africa, maybe it would be even better. Okay, I see here is the wild boat. Okay, let's just take over extra territories and I will fortify with free troops over here. For it, I mean, the black player will capture North Africa if he hasn't captured it yet and when. After he takes that Orient territories as well, I mean, he would still be able to attack territories elsewhere, but I mean, who knows, maybe he will want to expand into West Africa as well, but I hope that wouldn't be the case. But okay, the black player's territory gets wiped out from Poland as well. Yeah, I do not mind the black player have too many territories. Okay, pink player received 8 troops total, so the pink player still holds his continent. And okay, 12 troops received by the blue player. It's interesting. Okay, did the blue player took over Western Europe when our 12 troops? Or maybe the blue player is the one, maybe the blue player took over Iceland plus British Empire. The blue player might have 2 continents. Iceland, British Empire, Western Europe, one of these two, I would guess. Okay, black player received 9 troops total. He still has Southeastern Europe, obviously. Yeah, the blue player definitely has 2 continents. So unless he captured a bunch of territories somewhere and highly increases territorial troop bonus. But I think that's likely for the blue player to have 2 continents. Okay, I would assume the black player is capturing territories in North Africa. He would like to take over it. Okay, he obviously sees that there's 2 troops in Tunisia of the yellow player, so he knows what I still haven't took over West Africa. Okay, the white player received 5 troops total, so, well, I would guess it is because the white bot has, yeah, he has lost his capital, so yeah, I guess he has 15 to 17 territories, and I mean, yeah, I forgot about the white player's capital, but he lost his capital, meaning that, yeah, I guess the blue player took over the white player's capital, then that would explain when things. Yeah, so basically, yeah, I would guess the blue player has Western Europe plus the white player's capital. I think that would make the most logic. Okay, let's play like that, guys. Okay, I will send a fist bump to the black player. I would like to be friends. I will fortify that time out from the black player's border, because I know what the black player took over North Africa additionally. Next to his Southern Eastern Europe. Okay, the yellow player has received 7 troops total. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, so the yellow player basically has just Iceland, and he lost a bunch of territories. He doesn't have that many territories anymore. He doesn't even get plus 1 more troop. When the pink player is obviously in Scandinavia, his capital is in Stockholm. Yeah, so basically the black player is my biggest rival in this game, I would say. I would guess the blue player would like to expand into Southwestern Europe, which wouldn't be too much promising to me. On the other hand, he might try to expand into British Empire, but he probably knows what the yellow player is in Iceland. Well, if he takes over Southwestern Europe, then I will see. Guys. Okay, he's taking over more territories, I see. And yes, the dice movement over here, guys. Keep the track of the dice movement. Okay, he stopped. Okay, I think he captured like 3 territories at the very least. Black player receives 12 troops, so he took over North Africa, and I will send this to the black player, just be friends, black. I mean, you can expand into Orient or something, yeah. Yeah, black player will expand into Orient. I mean, yeah, but the territory symbol will belong to him. It might already belong. Yeah, and okay, let's see if he takes over it. Yes, I think that's very likely for him to take over. Okay, I guess I cannot expand into any other count. Well, I could, but I think that's unlikely what I would be able to hold. Yeah, that's unlikely what I would be able to hold any other continent, assuming the black player, I mean, the blue players in Western Europe. Okay, the white player received 4 troops total. The white player has, well, 14 territory. Here's my turn again. Okay, 7 troops. Okay, I will just show for the black player that he wouldn't break for me, but it wouldn't be fine if he breaks through those borders. Okay, now we'll strengthen my capital. I forgot about my capital safety right here a little bit. Let's go up right here. Now I will fortify with 3 troops right here, because the white bot might trade an asset, so I do not want the white bot breaking through the stuff. Okay, the yellow player received 7 troops total. Still just 7 troops total, so the yellow player is in a weak position. He only has 1 continent. But on the other hand, I'm not sure what is the plan of the black player. The black player might consider breaking through me, so then the advantage will be lost. Yeah, okay, and the pink player has skipped a card. This game is being played with progressive cards, so the pink player doesn't want to receive the second lowest amount of troops, 6 troops, because the yellow player has already took the 5th card, so the yellow player will trade an asset, assuming nobody trades an asset beforehand, and then the pink player would have gotten the second set, but right here he skipped a card. I mean, that's likely for the bot to trade an asset at 4 cards, but like to trade in sets as soon as possible, if I'm right. Yeah, so yeah, I guess the pink player would have received 8 troops if he hadn't skipped Atakad. Okay, Black Blade received 20 troops total. Wow, the Black Blade is getting strong indeed. Okay, but let's be friends, Black. Also, I'm not sure where the Black Blade is capitalist, but I mean, could it be in Istanbul? Okay, I will send this fist bump emote, so to be friends with the Black Blade. I mean, I don't even want to guard against the Black Blade over here. Okay, he just captures the territory. Okay, let's see. Okay, 4 troops received by the white bot. Let's see if he trades an asset. Okay, I guess not. I mean, could I eliminate white bot? I mean, maybe I could give it a try, but on the other hand right here, this set's value just 4 troops, so it wouldn't be worth it. Wouldn't be worth it at all. Especially when someone might even kill guard with white player. I'm not sure if somebody can kill guard with white bot, so unless the white bot is still in the British Empire or something. Okay, let's strengthen this border over here, I think, and I will add the rest of my troops into my capital over here, just to make sure that I have a strong capital. Okay, I will capture territory of a yellow player, and that's it. I do not have to capture any more territories. Okay, the yellow player has received 4 troops, the lowest set of troops, and who knows, he might expand into the British Empire. If I was the white player, I would like to expand into the British Empire, but man, the blue players. It's in Western Europe, so... Yeah, but basically, guys, the yellow player could be trapped behind the blue player if he gets wiped out from the rest of the continents outside the British Empire and Iceland. So actually, I'm kinda tempted to wipe out the yellow player from Southern Europe, from Italy. Okay, the blue player will trade an asset, but I mean, he will discover my army right here if he tries taking over Southwestern Europe. Okay, but the blue player is taking his time. Don't you say, man, but you will disconnect and leave the game. Well, let's wouldn't be a bad thing, It would make the game to progress faster. But yeah, the blue player traded an asset, so he's still online. And I guess he might skip a card right here, because he's running out of time. Let's see if I see the dice movement. Okay, we see the dice movement at the very end, but I'm not sure if he just... Well, was on the attacking king screen, or did he capture the territory as well? Yeah, but yeah, I mean, I can look at cards and right here, he said 2 cards. Yeah, so he didn't get a card. He wanted to capture territory, he was on the attacking screen at the last moment, but at the end, he didn't capture a territory. Okay, will the black player go for me now? Okay, yes, I see he goes for me. Well, I won't say anything, I would say good luck, but I mean, might make the black player to attack me even more. Yeah, the black player should have broken through West Africa as well then, if he started to attack me, because I might retaliate big. Okay, he sees subs. Yeah, should I be in a mutual assured destruction with black player or not, guys? Here's the question. Do I want that or not? I mean, Other players are kinda weak. We have 1 coin each, but I mean, if I waste a lot of my troops on the black player, then I will be weak as well. I mean, and the black player at the same time will be weak too. I think it would be interesting if I go with a war with the black player. Let's see if I get a capital easily, but okay, he has his capital in Benghazi over here. Okay, yeah, it was a dumb decision, but I mean, it was still fun to do that. Yeah, it was for the fun, guys. Okay, I will see revenge. Okay, I will see. It's dumb fight a black player. Okay, the pink player trades in a 15 troops set over here. Okay, the pink player will expand. Yeah, the black player crushed my 4 troops and I crushed 20 something troops in retaliation. Okay, why are you going after the white player? I mean, okay, the pink player actually ends up wasting most. Yeah, white player might be taken out by me or the black player. Okay, and the blue player is offline. Wow. Okay, there's still 2 territories over here. Okay, and the blue bot breaks for me. Okay, let's send this. Okay, I will say, oops. Well, I'm not sure if a black player will be friends, but yeah. I will see if he lets me hold West Africa. I mean, if he lets me hold West Africa, then we're fine. Okay, yes, okay, I will get the white player's cut, so unless he trades on a set. Please do not trade on a set, white. Please do not trade on a set. Come on, that draft phase is taking way too long, and come on, wow. Wow, at the very last moments, but okay, those aren't the last territories of a white player, what I know. Okay, for how big the blue player is, here's the question. I mean, how many troops did he receive in his turn? 5 troops total? 5 troops total, yes. Okay, and come on, chew. Why do not break? Okay, I do not want trading a set. Okay, let's just recapture this coin instead. Okay, the yellow player received 17 troops, wow. Yeah, so the yellow player took over Iceland, British Empire, and Western Europe, and the blue player's capital. Okay, I will get the blue player if the blue player doesn't trade on a set, and if nobody else goes after the blue player. I'm not sure, maybe I should have traded on a set, I'm not sure. Because right here, I mean, the black player might try blitzing my capital, or maybe not. Volkis, try taking me out if he doesn't know how many troops. Yeah, the black player seems like like a smart player here. I'm not sure what we black player will do, but I mean, will he go after the blue player? Does he know what the blue player is weak? I'm not sure if blue player is... Okay, he goes after the blue player. Okay, yes, he knows what the blue player is weak. I mean, he predicts. Okay, he goes to that direction, and I mean... Okay, he probably doesn't know what... Or does he know, I mean, maybe he has territories here as well, but I hope what he doesn't, because... Yeah, I mean, if a black player doesn't get the blue player, then I will take over. I mean, I will take out the blue player, so unless the white bot takes out the blue bot. Yeah, okay, and the black player missed a kill right here. Can the white bot received only 3 troops right here, so might be weak as well. Okay, so what is my plan? I guess I will add more troops in Rabat right here, and I will strengthen my capital, so... Yeah, that's my plan, guys, that's my plan. Right here, would I be able to take another player out? I don't think so. Yeah, honestly, let's just trade an asset in order to see if him. I will go after the blue player. Let's see if it even will last territory of him, and okay, no. But yeah, can just take over with territories over here. Let's go! Yes, the blue bot has been eliminated here. Okay, and here's a white player, I mean, the yellow player's corner right here. What do I do about that, guys? Okay, just go to eliminate the white player, I guess. Okay, here is the pink player's capital. Okay, this is the last territory, yes. Can I have for 45 with 14 troops to my capital? Okay, let the yellow player hold this continent, Western Europe, because I don't want that the yellow player would have started to attack me, but maybe he will attack me anyways. Yeah, but we'll see. Yeah, okay, he had his troops next to me, but yeah. Man, oh well. Again, come on, yellow, come on. I mean, the yellow player doesn't want to hold Western Europe. Yeah, oh well. Yeah, but I mean, I didn't want to break for Gascon while the yellow player was at 5 cards. So if I left my 20 troops in Gascony after breaking through it, then the yellow player would have crushed my army, so I would have lost more troops in total. Okay, I'm not sure where the yellow player's capital is, but I mean, I could car block the yellow player potentially. Can the pink player, I see, likes to capture just one territory per turn. It 25 troops received by the black player. Yeah, I'm not sure what was if the yellow player attacking me right here, but yeah. I mean, that could be possible, but the yellow player has a capital in either London or Brittany. Okay, please do not wipe me out, black. Okay, the black player will take over Eastern Europe, I guess. Yes, he takes over Sevastopol as well, so good to know where will be no kill guard. The territory. Can the black player start getting the territories of the pink player as well, which is nice, guys. And right here, we'll see whether I can hard block the yellow player or not. Yeah. Okay, let's trade an asset. Yeah, basically, I will have to check out those territories to see if I can hard block the yellow player or not. Or, I mean, I could have split, done multiple different splits over here, but I will just... do not want to split too many troops here, I just want to take over it. Okay, let's see if there's something in London, and okay, here is the yellow player's capital, I guess. Okay, I'll fortify that armor right here, I guess. Okay, yeah, good to know what the yellow player's capital is in London. Okay, is he offline? He is offline, actually, wow. He actually went offline, guys, wow. Okay, and the black player was targeting the territories of the pink player in the Russian Empire, so... I think I like my situation. Okay, so the question is, will this player now go to check out the yellow player? Okay, no, the pink player still added his troops, I mean, to attack a territory in the Russian Empire. And okay, 36 troops received by the black player, wow. That's a lot of troops for sure, and let's see what the black player will do with that. He added his troops in the Russian Empire, I guess. Yeah, he will check out how many troops the pink player has, but, I mean, yeah, the pink player has so many troops in Stockholm over here. Yeah, I guess, yeah, the black player probably realized there's too many troops over here. I mean, can I take over the capital in London? Yes. Okay, and here's a free capital as well, I guess. Okay, nice. Okay, unfortunately, I cannot eliminate the yellow player because I do not have accessible troops next in, but I can fortify my troops right here. Like, if the yellow player doesn't have a set, and if nobody takes out the yellow player, then I could eliminate him next turn. But yeah, the bot reads on a set, so that's even better what the bot reads on a set, because I would assume either the pink or black players went after the yellow player. Okay, the yellow player will be at 2 cards. Be at 2 cards with sets right here. 65 troops, and the yellow player has more troops than that. So, won't be worth to eliminate the yellow player as of now. Okay, the pink player received. Okay, 5 troops total. Okay, and goes right here. Yeah, so the black player broke through Finland, and yeah, but yeah, the pink player strategy is to play as passively as possible, I see now. Yeah, so he will let the black players and me hold those continents. Yeah, I would like to eliminate the pink player from the game. Okay, right here, I have 67 troops right here. Yeah, the black player will break from me, but yeah. Okay, 65 troops, and then I will get even more troops. Okay. Come on, Black, don't you leave your troops over here. Okay, so if I trade in a separate heaven... Yeah, I guess I don't have too many good odds, but yeah. I guess I will fortify my army back. I mean, I could have broke through the black player, but I didn't because he might unleash my army in Vienna again. And then, if a pink player doesn't have a set, maybe I will take out a pink player. Because I'll receive 3 bonuses for an overton, but okay, the yellow player broke through me. Okay, I do not like that at all. Okay, pink player trades on a set, so... Okay, will he eliminate the yellow player? Yes, he goes to eliminate the yellow player, but, I mean, we'll see if he goes through this. Okay, he actually goes through that. It's a big mistake because a pink player won't be able to trade in a set in the same turn, so he will get eliminated by either me or the black player. Yeah, that's a big misplay. It isn't even worth for the cards. Yeah, the pink player will get eliminated from the game next, and that elimination will either be made by me or the black player. I mean, he's wasting his troops right here, but I mean, yeah, we'll just go. I'm fast enough to capture, take over those territories. He broke through the... Yeah, so unless black player kill guards him right here. Yeah. Okay, how many troops right here? He had 50 troops right here. Okay, then attacking a lot, which is right here. Yeah, see what the black player is going after those territories right here. Maybe the black player will make it, but I mean, if he does, then he does, I will be in a two player endgame with the black player, then we'll see. Okay, and what? Why did he stop? Wow, what such a blunder. Okay, I guess I will go like that, guys. I mean, wait, I thought what I can attack. I thought what Vienna and Poland is connected over here, wow. Yeah, so this is why I went with this army over here. Yeah, that was such a big misplay by me, guys. Yeah. yeah, that was so dumb. Yeah, so the pink player basically survives right here. Okay, well, I hope that he breaks through the black player as well over here. Yeah, basically, the pink player will be a common enemy for me and the black player. So, at least this is good. I mean, I blundered the game. I could have won this game easily, but... Yeah, okay, Vienna and I will receive it by black player over here. Yeah, the black player will recapture his territories and I will recapture my territories as well. Yeah, maybe the pink player will get eliminated next turn. I mean, do I want to take him out for 3 cards? Probably not. Okay, black player goes to capture territories, but I mean, black, I want to take over this. I want to take over my continents rather than giving those continents to you. Yeah, we'll just retake my continents over here. I mean, I especially left that territory on a purpose. I mean, I want to unleash the pink player summit so that a pink player might go through attacking the black player's territories again. Yeah, we'll just recapture. Yeah, just recapture those continents over here. The black player still has his continents, but yeah, we'll see what the pink player will do. Especially with one territory in Morocco, so if the black player goes to eliminate the pink player from over here in Stockholm. But yeah, he might miss the territory, but okay, the pink player... Yeah, the pink player basically reveals himself to the black player. Okay. Yeah, I can eliminate the pink player over here if I want to. Yeah, the black player will go from me, so yeah, I should have broken through the black player, I guess. Unless the black player just takes over this continent and that's it. Yeah, here's a moment when I decide whether I go to eliminate the pink player or not. Okay, because the pink player right here is at 4 cards, so yeah, if I do not eliminate the pink player right here, then I doubt I would be able to eliminate the pink player at forever point of the game. I mean, it would be very unfavorable. I mean, not unfavorable, but it wouldn't be worth it at all right here. And if I do not eliminate the pink player right here, then yeah, let's go through that army. And okay, let's see if I can still eliminate. I think yes, 100% blitz, and let's go. Okay, yes, I still eliminate the pink player over here. Yes. Okay, let's leave those troops on the capital. And do I care about the black player's capital right here? Probably not as much. I would rather put those troops in Vienna after I break through the black player's continents over here. Yeah, let's just take as many territories as possible over here while breaking through the black player's continents. 53 troops army over here. Actually, I think I will fortify more troops like that right here because I do not want to lose this capital. Yeah, I do not want to lose this capital. This is a very good capital. I would rather lose the capital in Stockholm if I lose a capital. Yeah, okay, so the black player goes right here. I mean, he will have to waste a lot of troops here. Maybe he will get a bad blitz if you go after that black. Okay, so black player should know that I fortified my troops from a capital because he sees what I have. More troops in Vienna than he probably expected. Okay, he realizes that. Okay, he takes over this capital, but I mean, he might not break through my continent here. Yeah, I mean, why is he making that troop spread? Just please leave 3 troops or something. Yeah, black player will run out of time and I will end up holding multiple continents over here. Yeah, well, end up holding. Okay, yeah, he left a bunch of troops here. I mean, I do not care about that capital. It will be easy to block it. Okay, 40 troops here. What do I want to do? I want to... Yeah, I will take over more territories right here. Okay, black
Блять, ракхе. Я will just leave at capital block then. Ракхе will take over some extra territories. Just because why not? Блять, attacking territory slowly, so yeah, will take the advantage of it. Okay, I'm just keep misclicking right here. Yeah, it won't matter, yeah. So let's actually build that army right here as well. Okay, let's fortify those troops back to my capital now. Okay, the black player still received 15 troops, but yeah, I will receive even more troops. It would be good for me to take over the capital in Benghazi over here. Yeah, but I do not have a set, so yeah, I won't do that. When it comes to capitals in Stockholm and St. Petersburg, I do not care about them as much. Yeah, if I take over the capital in of Benghazi right here, it would be much easier for me to cut block the black player. Yeah, but right here I should just be satisfied with just taking over those territories, and that's it, yeah. Okay, actually the black player ran out of time to fortify those troops, but yeah, let's actually add more troops right here. Okay, well played the black player says. Okay, I will say thanks. Okay, maybe he wants to waste my time by that, but even if that's the case, I do not care. I mean, I'm just very fast here. Yeah, I won't break Scandinavia, I do not want to unleash his army, I won't break for it. Okay, and right here, let's switch to my army right here in London, and I will take those territories down this way. Yeah, so basically everything is covered what I wanted to take down. Okay, 15 troops received by the black plan. Let's see if he trades an asset. It would be beneficial for me if he trades an asset, but okay, he doesn't right here. Okay, he could still break through all of my continents, but yeah, he would have to use his 53 troops army right here, or his 26 troops army right here in St. Petersburg. Okay, let's see if he makes it with his troops over here to break through West Africa, but I've got Southern Europe and Eastern Europe. Okay, he makes to break me through West Africa. Okay, and I mean, seriously, Black, I mean, you let me hold it. Okay, let's set some more troops for those territories, and right here, I want to take over that capital. Okay, after I get that capital, it would be much easier for me to card block the Black player. Okay, let's use the slider blitz. Let's bring the slider bill, I mean, to the lowest amount of 100% blitz. To lose fewer troops on average. Okay, that's a good blitz roll I lost. I mean, 30 troops more, but I mean, that is still good because it was a big army. That's a big attack. Yeah, big attack. I have to fortify my troops now to this capital. For the black player might even take a better capital. He might take over Vienna now. But, okay, well played, maybe, okay, yeah, okay, he's offline now, yeah, so he just wanted, I guess, he just wanted to see well played to me before he quits the game, but, yeah, well played, Black. It was dumb for me to retaliate to you back after you broke through Hungary, crushing 4 troops and setups, but, yeah, you were smart to not initiate conflict any further, so, yeah. Right here, and then, I mean, you wanted to take out the blue player, but, I mean, you didn't know what the blue bot had troops in South Western Europe, which didn't help you at all. Okay, I guess I'll trade an asset right here. Yeah, I just have to take over all of those capitals in order to win the game. Okay, one troop capital right here, and I just want to see if I can even win immediately. Okay, 61% blitz roll. Yeah, I guess I will wait. Yeah, I will wait to be safe, I'm not in a rush. The black bot should make that capital even weaker, maybe won't even leave any troops on it. Would be the most ideal scenario to me. Yeah, so right here, I just block a lot of troops Stockholm, but that's okay. Again, please capture Finland. Okay, yeah, I believe that capital was left relatively weak. Yeah, I guess I will go with this army now. Okay, let's crush those troops and let's go 100% blitz. We've made it, guys. 100% blitz roll. Okay, novice, free beginners, and intermediate. The black player played very smartly for an intermediate rank player.